angielski.
It may be hard, but I need you to understand that I don't often say what I feel. But now this is straight from my
Brawa, mi dziękujemy za walce angielskiego.
Za chwileczkę.